Santiers, welcome back to your English class. Kiddos, in today's session, we will learn about the letter V. Yes, do you know the phonic sound of letter V is? The sound of the letter V is? Okay, kids, now look at here what I have. I have your letter V. This is capital cursive letter V and this is small cursive letter V. Speak with ma'am. This is capital cursive letter V and this is small cursive letter V. Very good, chicos. Now do it one more time. The phonic sound of letter V is V. Okay. Now my lunch kids, I have this beautiful flashcard for you all. So listen me very carefully and repeat after me. Okay, shall we start now? Let's begin. V for vegetables. V for violin. V for van. V for bus. V for vulture. Awesome! Let's do it one more time. V for vegetables. V for violin. V for van. V for bus. V for vulture. Very good. Let me clap for all my sentients. Now kids, let's see how can we write the letter V. Okay sentients, now let's see how can we write the capital cursive letter V. As we all know that in our English notebook we have four lines. First line, second line, third line and fourth line. For writing the capital cursive letter V, we will not touch the fourth line because fourth line is not a belly. Now let's see how can we write the capital cursive letter V. To keep your pencil on the second line and standing line, go up and come back down and in lower string and touch to third line and then in lower string and go up and touch to first line. Make a small curve and drink with a small curve. This is letter V and the sound of the letter V is? Yes? Very good. Now tell me, who gonna make like this? Start from the second line, go up, come down, touch to fourth line, again go up and small curve and end it with a small curve. No kiddos. As I told you, for writing the letter cursive letter V, you will not touch the fourth line. So this will be wrong. Now let's do it one more time. Start from the second line, go up and come back down and touch to third line. Then in lower string, again go up and touch to first line. Make a small circle inside and end with a small curve. This is letter V and the sound of the letter V is V. For writing that small cursive letter V, keep your pencil on the third line and go up and touch to second line. Come back down, lower string and again go up and touch to second line. Make a small curve and end it with a small curve. This is letter V and the sound of the letter V is V. Now tell me, who gonna make like this? Start from the second line, go up and come back down and touch the first line and into the small curve. Look at those. As I told you, for writing the small cursive letter V, we have to keep our pencil on the third line. And here ma'am, start from the second line. So just make it wrong. Now tell me, who wanna make like this? Start from the third line, go up, come back down, and touch to third, first line. No kiddos. For writing a small cursive letter V, we will not cross the second line. Here, ma'am has crossed the second line. So it is also between wrong. Now let's do it one more time. Keep your pencil on the third line and go up and touch to second line. Come back down and then make lower string, go up and touch to second line, make a small circle and end it with a a small cup. This is small cursive letter V. And what is our letter V? Is V. Okay, kids. Now it's homework time. Dear parents, make your word practice for the small and capital cursive letter V.